Ha ha ha! Good evening, friends, and welcome back to Fun Drawings with Tanu Auntie. And as promised, today a peacock. Achha children, there is one child who's asked me to draw. Okay, first let me start. I'll tell you the story later on. So for the peacock, what we do, you make a ulta U. Actually, this is the position what we want to make, and then we make the neck down, a big one. It's a little bit small. So let me make the face a little big. You know, one child is telling me to make Augie. You know what is an Augie? Augie is a cockroach. अरे तो टीचर को कॉकरोच बनाने को तो मत बोलो ना यार. See, that is the hottest animal in my life. Okay, so just a question mark and you go like that. Then you make the big beak. ओके बीक के अंदर नॉस्ट्रल, जैसे हम लोगों के नाक के अंदर एक खड़िया होता है, वैसे पिकॉक के नाक के अंदर भी एक खड़िया होता है, वो बनाने का. नाउ दिस बीक पार्ट गोज अ लिटिल इनसाइड, इट टेक्स अ टर्न एंड इट कम्स आउट. यू विल अंडरस्टैंड द डेप्थ ऑफ इट व्हेन इट इज कलर्ड. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो दिस विल बी रब्ड. Because, see, this part is going to go forward. Remember, children, wherever there is a mouth, just opposite to that, you all are supposed to make the eye. So, this will be the undo. Then there will be a nargundu. Then again, there is going to be an undo and a nargundu here, which is the white part. So, remember, you're making an 8 inside. If it looks small, you all can make it a little big. Let me see how it looks. Now, this will be the white part, okay, children? This will be the white part which goes haphazardly anyhow. Design maraitsa iri bada asa we karaitsa. Now this is the little white part which goes from here. It takes a turn and it comes back here. So this will be the beak part of the peacock. And it's going to join from here. And over here you are going to take a turn and come back like that. So understood, first you have to do your question mark and then you make the beak as you make in the cartoon figure, just like that. Then you make the double line, you make a smiley, then these, then these, then these, and then rotate around the eye. Okay, so this is done. This is the main part of the peacock, which is the toughest. It is not the toughest, it is the easiest, but it looks as if it is very tough, but it is easy. Now nature mora Angyatsa Varat, then she will have, or he, sorry, yeah. Humko lagta hai peacock itni sundar hai, to wo she hai, lekin a peacock is a he, yeah, let me tell you. So, this will be phool types here. See, I'm not making much. This will be the flowers, like you and dapachaka, and then dandi down, okay? All the parts. I become mutta aise khasi karte rehte. Tanu teacher ko bahut khasi aane lag gayi abhi. Abhi main bahut buddhi ho gayi. Okay, now this is the part. And after that, you will just make one gulla part here. See, I have just made one gulla part. And in that, you know how we do it for a fish. We make two ulta U's. Then we start, we make a jump here. We come here, we make a jump here. But now this part has to be completed, okay? Now like the fish, you know, when you make the fins of the fish, how you make? Similarly, you're supposed to make. Now you have to jump from here and come here. Now half here, jump from here and come here. Then full ithe, ithe, ithe. Then half ithe, ithe, ithe. Then full ithe, ithe, ithe. Okay? Now you have to taper it like that. Yeah, so I have made. Now I'm rubbing my U part. It's not required. I hope it is clear. Now this is the behind part. You know, when the peacock opens his hair, not her hair, the back portion, that is the back portion, lifts up and fir par khulte. Now par ke liye we will not do anything. We will just make few gullas and we will leave it because we are going to color it. So the magic will be in the coloring part, okay children? So this will be the gullas and our drawing is done. Done, 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 done. okay? So we will quickly start with the coloring part. Children, be very careful. A peacock is a he. He is not a she. Because even I used to make mistake. मैं बोलती थी नहीं 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 पीकॉक तो इतने सुंदर है तो वो तो शीच होनी चाहिए. अरे आदमी लोग भी सुंदर हो सकते हैं ना, आदमी लोग भी सुंदर हो सकते हैं. ऐसे किसने बोला कि सिर्फ पीकॉक ही सुंदर हो सकती है? ऐसा किसी ने बोला ही? अगर किसी ने बोला ही तो वो रॉन्ग है, रॉन्ग. सो वॉट वी टेक इज आर पर्शियन ब्लू कलर चिल्ड्रन. सी आई एम शोइंग यू वन पर्शियन ब्लू आउटसाइड. नाउ दिस पार्ट विल फॉलो. ओके, पर्शियन ब्लू आउटसाइड, देन वी टेक आर लिटिल बिट ऑफ वॉयलेट, डार्केस्ट वॉयलेट कलर, एंड डू अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ वॉयलेट डाउन. Oh, yeah, I used a new Persian blue color instead. Okay, we do a little bit of violet down. Remember, Persian blue, then violet. After that, we are going to use a popatia green color and pull it down. Oh, I made a mistake, children. I'll recorrect it and then we have to pull it with yellow. I've done one mistake. It should be purple up and Persian blue down. It's okay. Even if in one I've made a mistake, I will rectify it in the others. See my colors. Purple outside. I was wondering why the shade is not coming. Purple outside. Then Persian blue inside. Then keep on wiping your color, so that the colors come out to be nicely. Then our popatia green and then our yellow. Understood, children? No kharkhar should be left. You have to do it very nicely. See, whenever there is kharkhar, please wipe it off. Now, should I go it in speed or should I show it to you once again slowly? I'll do that. Please keep on wiping your colors, because when you're smudging, the colors get dirty. And when the colors get dirty, see, my chilka is not coming out. Ah, alare ala, silk bar ala. Okay, so purple. Now I'm doing all purples together, okay? I just had to show you one. So what I'll be doing is all the purples together. This saves time. Hai na, hum log ko waisa bhi bahut ghai patti rehti color karne ki. अभी किसी ने पिकॉक, ए मेरे को कॉकरोच नहीं बनाने का, अरे छी छी छी. आई विल थिंक इट इज अ कार्टून फिगर एंड आई विल डू इट, बट आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू राइट ऑगी द कॉकरोच. ऑगी इज अ कॉकरोच और ऑगी एंड द कॉकरोचेस है तो मेरे को कुछ समझा नहीं. ऑगी कुछ और होता है और कॉकरोच कुछ और होता है. प्लीज कमेंट में डालना यार, आई एम नॉट श्योर एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू सी दैट कार्टून टू मेक माई सेल्फ श्योर. I'm going to vomit off. You know, when the cockroaches lie on the floor and then, और अगर उसको हम लोग झाड़ू से मार देते और फिर वो अपना पैर ऊपर करता है और छी छी छी. यार मेरे को किस कश्मकश में डाल दिया. कॉकरोच बनाने को बोला, कॉकरोच मैं जिंदगी में नहीं बना सकती. मेरे को चूहा बोलो, मैं चूहा बना लेगी. हाथी बोलो, घोड़ा बोलो, सब बनाएगी, पर कॉकरोच यक्स यक्स. I'll be dusting my book every now and then because they are dark colors. And if I don't dust my book, see now all blues together, children. एक सिखा दिया, बार बार नहीं सिखाने वाली. अभी तुम लोग देखते जाओ, देखते जाओ, ट्या देखते जाओ, देखते जाओ, देखते जाओ, देखते जाओ. इसके बाद मैं वाटरफॉल की ड्राइंग करूंगी. हाँ, मैं कॉकरोच नहीं बनाना रे, प्लीज. तुम लोग मेरे को डोरेमोन बोलो, शुजुका बोलो, और क्या होता है वो, उसका कौन होता है रे, द वन व्हिच इज विद डोरेमोन, शुजुका इज द गर्लफ्रेंड, क्या नाम होता है, आई ऑलवेज फॉरगेट. I'm very weak in names. अभी मेरे खोपड़ी में नहीं आने वाले. Oh mama. So today is Anant Chaturdashi.
एंड वंस आई हैड मेड अ गणपति डेकोरेशन विद पिकॉक्स एंड पिकॉक इज अ नेशनल बर्ड सो आई जस्ट विश्ड टू डू इट अ वेरी नाइस सजेशन बाय सम चाइल्ड एक्चुअली देयर वर टू थ्री किसी ने मेरे को पायरेट बोला था तो पायरेट तो मैंने लड़की के साथ कर दिया था और किसी ने बोला था माई फेवरेट एनिमल या बर्ड बनाने को तो आई जस्ट क्लब्ड दोस टू टुगेदर सी यर आई एम पुलिंग द कलर हाँ ब्लू एंड पर्पल आई हैड नॉट वायलेट हाँ आई हैव टू बी अ लिटिल सोफिस्टिकेटेड व्हेन आई एम डूइंग इट विथ यू पर्पल बोले तो नाक कट जाएगी मेरी You know my students are, oh teacher, it's not purple, it's violet. yeah. Aisa angrej nahi bane na, we are still very down to earth. And I don't like to talk like that in slang language. So, dikka chika, ichika chika. See? This is the pooch part, okay? So my greens are done, done, done. No, 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 no. बोलने का ना नहीं किया मैंने. Done, 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 done. Okay. Now I take my yellow, but I clean my yellow before I start doing it. So yellow, yellow, dirty fellow, sitting on a buffalo, making peacock ready, ready for the party, party. Tikka, tikka. No. Tanu auntie. वापिस मुंह पे चढ़ गया टिक्का टिका अभी ये जाएगा नहीं पता नहीं रात तक आता रहेगा आज दोपहर में ड्राइंग कर रही है तो रात तक तेरे यू नो व्हाट आई मेक अ ड्राइंग एंड आई गो टू स्लीप अरे इधर रह गया बोलने का ना रह गया करके मेरे को कैसे पता चलेगा हाँ सो द शेंडी पार्ट इज डन ना द शेंडी पार्ट नाउ वी हैव टू टेक अ डार्केस्ट वॉयलेट Darkest violet कुठे गेलं हो इकडेच आहे We have to take a darkest violet, we have to take a portion blue, we have to take a light violet and we have to take a lightest blue. Okay, so many colors and we have to take a white. So before doing anything, let us finish the part which is white. Because in case the color goes inside, we need not worry because it can be cleansed again. That is why light white color makcha vedi karaycha see now I have taken my marker can you see children I'm just making the nostrils see my marker is not writing you know why because I usually use it okay I'll not use it nahi I want to use it I want to do only this much you know you should never use your marker on oil pastels they get spoiled but maybe ghee to na maybe use karti ho na So, yeah. Okay, first I have to finish with my white. So, white is the choch. Peacock's choch is white. See, I'm putting it on here. Don't you get scared. Kuch nahi hoega tumhari peacock ko. Bas banate jao, banate jao, banate jao, banate jao. I have done my white on these portions. You all will quickly know how I have done. Now this is my darkest violet color, children. So, see, I've just put a light dark violet here. Then I take a turn from here. I will be putting a little bit of violet here, and a little bit of violet here. See, now I take my portion blue color, children. Portion blue, and I just खिचाओ दिस कलर गुल्ली गुल्ली टेक्निक मध्ये असं करून मी इकडे इतकं मी असं पर्शियन ब्लू आय विल जस्ट स्मच दिस पर्शियन ब्लू हियर आय विल बी स्मजिंग माय पर्शियन ब्लू हियर आय बी डस्टिंग माय बुक जा रे खाली डस्टिंग माय बुक अँड दिस पर्शियन ब्लू आय एम जस्ट गोइंग टू बॉर्डर माय पिकॉक्स एक्सटर्नल पार्ट When you border, you do it very darkly. See, children, here I haven't used. Can you see? I've just bordered this. Now I'll be bordering a little with my violet here. This is the dark violet, not this violet which I took here. This is one shade darker than this. If you have DOMS का 50 का शेड, you will have all the colors. If you are not even having, it's okay. Don't pester your parents to buy colors. Please try to do it in whatever colors you have. तनु टीचर ने बोला इस समय को तनु टीचर को बदनाम किया ना तो देखना. Okay, now I'm using my Persian blue color just to remove a little bit of purple from outside. See, can you see this, children? Yes. Now I take this wala violet. Ye wala violet I take. Okay. And I'm just doing a little violet. Tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka down. Tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka down. Tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka. Tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka tick chicka. See, peacock and pigeon ka gardan. You know, when you see, you feel it's like a rainbow. And a little on the head. A very little part on the head. Okay. Now I'm using my sky blue color, children. See, I will do it here and I'll show you. Now, before I use my sky blue color, what I do is I take my Persian blue color. And, ye to purple zala. Kai confusion hai. Never mind. See, I'm making little khadiya. Can you see these khadiyas, children? Yes or no? Hoki no? Dista na asa khadiya khadiya. Asa khadiya khadiya karaycha. Barik barik khadiya khadiya karaycha. With the color, please don't do it with a pencil, otherwise it will not cut. Can you see this khadiya? Now, inside this khadiya, what I'm going to do is fill my light blue color. So, even if there is a pinch of white which is coming, it's all okay. See, this is the way you fill it. See, this is the toughest part. All this part is very easy. See, this was so easy, hai na? And you will be making such a pretty peacock without doing much mainat. See, I've done this part. Now when you go down, we will be taking a combination of purple and Persian blue. Me picture madhe ahe ka ho. Now somewhere we will do Persian blue ka khadya khadya. Somewhere we will do khadya khadya of, what is this? Dark violet color. Mala samajhtach nahi. Machhi ki tarah aisa aisa karne ka. Par idhar hum log machhi nahi bana rahe le. Hum log kya bana rahe le? We are making, now see, now the color which I have done here, I am just using Persian blue to do the khaddas here. Okay, and I have done it very lightly, so I will be smudging it off like that. Because I don't want, you will see the magic. See, I have done this, I have done the light violet color very lightly. Now when I use my finger, you all can use toothpicks also to do it. And here it will become a little bigger one. Now what you do is, you just have to brush a little bit with your hand. Okay, let the khar khar be there, children. Let that thing fall as it is falling. Okay, please do not disturb it much. Now we are using a light blues, so we can do quickly light blue like that. See, and quickly a little bit of purple on it. See, I'm just playing with colors. Mere ko kisi ne bola nahi aisa karne ka, main bas aisa hi kar rahi liye. See, can you see now the strands? Now this will look like your feathers. A little bit of pressing and fellowing it. Okay, now this part is done. You know, this khadya, this ring is coming from the other drawing which I had made initially. I must have pressed my color, that is why it is coming. Now what we do is, till here we had done that jing jang jing jang. Now ping pang ping pang. Tick ticka tick ticka tick ticka tick ticka tick ticka tick ticka tick. से डिक चिक डिक चिक लाइन बनाते रहो 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 टप 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 सी साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक फ्रॉम माय बम 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 नाउ आई एम यूजिंग माय लाइट वॉयलेट चिल्ड्रन नहीं दिस इज माय डार्क वॉयलेट काय करते मी लाइट वॉयलेट डिंग चिक डिंग चिक डिंग चिक डा डिंग चिक डिंग चिक डिंग. See, now I'm making the ball. First I was making the machi type wala. Now I'm making the ball. First I was making the machi wala. Now I'm making the ball. First I was making the machi wala. Now I take a little bit. You have to keep on playing with colors. Play, 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 play. Okay. Now we'll just use a little bit of our hand to just smudge it like that. Dik chika dik chika dik chika da, dik chika dik chika da, dik chika dik chika dik chika da, dik chika dik chika da, dik chika dik chika dik chika da, dik chika dik chika da, dik chika chika chika, dik chika chika chika. ए इधर मेरे को कई तरी गड़बड़ वाटते रे काय करू मी. ओके सो सी व्हाट कलर्स वी हैव प्लेड हियर. इट इज अ बिट मोर कॉन्शी कॉन्सपी सॉरी एंड देन एज यू गो डाउन इट बिकम्स शेडेड. सी व्हेन आई डू दिस वे द फेदर्स ऑटोमेटिकली अराइव. नाउ आर नेक्स्ट स्टेप. Now for the next step, what we will do is take our browns, and I'm gonna take a little bit of my marker also. This is my house ka ghanti khatarna. If you have heard, agar nahi suna to bahut achhi baat hai. Agar suna to bhi achhi baat hai. See, now I'm just making the outer circle. I'm making the inner circle. Now this part is going to remain white. Okay, this part is going to be black. My outer circle. अब ये इतना सा जो part रह गया है ना, इतना सा part के अंदर हमको brown color करने का. Okay, so this is the shine, this is the brown, this is the black, this is the white. बहुत बोलना पड़ता है, बहुत बोलना पड़ता ही. वो जो म्यूजिक से करते हैं ना, पीछे से म्यूजिक चालू ही रहती है. दैट इज़ बेटर. बट आई कांट, वेन एवर आई एम मेकिंग अ ड्राइंग आई नीड टू टॉक. इवन आई एम मेकिंग, इफ आई एम मेकिंग अ ड्राइंग फॉर माई सेल्फ, आई टॉक 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 एंड एवरीबडी इन द हाउस इज पागली क्या, पागली क्या हो रे मैं पगली, ये लड़की पगली 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 पगली. सो सी द आई पार्ट एंड नाउ सी. Be very careful and see me very properly. I am taking little inside, little inside. Don't disturb the white. Just take little color inside so that it looks like the hair. Now I have my chintu black and I am just making the lines which I made initially for the beak. Acha idhar se wo khana khata hai. Okay, I'll be using a blue color to do this part. And a little black part here to define it. Now is it defined? Okay, no children, please tell me ho. Now since I have done black here, it is not supposed to be black, so I'm taking my white and making it gray and a little bit of shading for the choch. Let it come. Uski bhi choch aise hi choti hai, thodi thodi gandi gandi. It is not very nice when they have food, it becomes dirty na. Okay, no. Ho, 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 ho. Now we have to take a dark violet. See, for this flower parts, should I do my book a little ulta please, because if I use this it will come here and I will dirty everything. So my flower parts. Oh, kai karte mi violet cha cha agi blue ghetla. Violet, dark violet, children, dark violet. They look so similar that you keep on getting confused. Now you have to stretch it like that. Then you take your little light blue color. आणि असं पंजा 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 करायचं, असं पंजा पंजा करायचं, असं पंजा पंजा पंजा. थोड़ा सा वायलेट करते, नहीं तो वो आएगा नहीं. उधर मैंने किया नहीं तो वो शेडिंग नहीं आएगी. ओके, panza 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 panza. So this part of the crown is done. Now this part is supposed to be black and white. If you just pluck this you will understand. So we are just going to make few strands of black. Don't have to bother much, just keep on doing it. We will take a little bit of purple for the strands. See, and then we will take white and merge it off. We have merged it. Now we shall take our blacks again and just define few lines inside again. Easy hai ke difficult hai, mala comment box madhe kara. So a peacock this much dekha, इधर मैं भूली ना, पहले बोलने को नहीं होता ही, भूल जाती हूँ मैं घड़ी घड़ी. ओके, नाउ वी शैल डू दिस पर एंड देन वी शैल मेक द फेदर्स. ओके, सो दिस मच पार्ट ऑफ द पिकॉक इज डन. मेरे को थोड़ा सा ब्रेक दे दो. See now children, to do this what we make is a ulta heart shape with Persian blue. See, ulta heart shape with Persian blue. Now if you want to do a little bit of karigiri, you all can use your purple, but this does not, aisa kuch farak dikhta nahi hai. But if you all want to do a little bit of karigiri, it is completely on you. Now after this, see, we will make one dash here, and first this part we will completely do it light blue. See, check the morpunk very nicely. It's very simple, and then we shall take our yellows and continue here. Now when we continue here in this position, ये जो बीच का होता है ना, blue and yellow makes ग्रीन, तो वो ऑटोमेटिकली थोड़ा थोड़ा ग्रीन आ जाता है. सी, कैन यू सी दिस ऑटोमोटिव वर्क, ऑटोमोटिव वर्क. सो वी हैव डन दिस. नाउ आफ्टर डूइंग दिस व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज, सी, आई हैव टेकन माय ब्राउन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू मेक वन बिग ब्राउन का गुल्ला. थोड़ा टेढ़ा हो जाएगा, कोई चिंता नहीं करने का, सब सही हो जाता है. आफ्टर डूइंग द ब्राउन का गुल्ला, आई डू गुल्ली गुल्ली विथ ऑरेंज. अभी इधर थोड़ा टेढ़ा हो गया था ना, इसलिए आई डू गुल्ली गुल्ली विथ ऑरेंज. आफ्टर डूइंग गुल्ली गुल्ली विथ ऑरेंज, आई डू पुल्ली पुल्ली विथ येलो. I do pulli pulli with yellow. Done. So one, two, so many colors. I don't want to count the amount of colors I have done. Now we will require a little bit of scraper work. Now what we are going to do is we are going to make this entire circle yellow. After doing this yellow, we are going to take sap green and do again on yellow. थोड़ा सा येलो छूट गया तो कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, बिकॉज जितना छूटेगा इट विल लुक प्रिटी बेटा. ओके, after doing the sap green, if you are having the Doms wala scraper, it will be this, and if you are having Camel wala scraper, it will be this. So I am taking my Doms wala scraper and doing these. Can you see? In the next wala patta, I will be doing it with Camel wala scraper. See, now what I do is I take my violet and put few strands of violet, and they go like how I did my yellow and my sap green. I'm putting few strands of violet. Okay, now this has to be like that. That I will show you what will happen to this. Now a little bit of scraping which is required here, you can continue here. Okay, so this, after doing this, we have taken our violet. Now we will be taking Persian blue and doing a little bit of Persian blue too. Like that, we will make all our gullas. So, ye gulle mein, again, if you want to learn, now I'll go fast forward. I have taken purple instead of blue here. But remember, then you have to put your dash here and do blue ithe. Then you will take your yellow and do one gulla aisa. Aisa, do.
तीन चार पांच
गुल्ला झाल्यानंतर आम्ही घेणार ब्राउन कलर. ब्राउन कलरचा नंतर वी विल टेक आवर ऑरेंज. ओके, आफ्टर डूइंग आवर ऑरेंज वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अगेन आवर येलो.
इधर तो येलो दिखिच नहीं रहे तो इसलिए हम इधर थोड़ा सा इसे ब्लू करके शेडिंग कर देंगे. उसके बाद फिर से हम येलो कलर लेकर ऐसा करते हैं.
Hey, did I on my video? Yes, I did.
नहीं तर गड़बड़ जाली. मेरे अंदर बहुत गड़बड़ होती है इस समय. टिक 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 टिक. Now I am going to do every blue together and all other colors together so that I don't waste time in teaching you all so much. दो मध्ये सिकलं नाही. ओके, नाऊ अ लिटल बिट ऑफ वॉलेट. नाही, दिस इज पर्शियन ब्लू. आय गेट सो कन्फ्यूज बिटवीन वॉलेट अँड पर्शियन ब्लू. देन यू कॅन यूज युअर ॲज इट इज. वी हॅव टू यूज बोथ आर कलर्स, सो नो हॅसल्स. ओके, नाऊ वेर इज माय पर्शियन ब्लू? येस, नाऊ आय एम डूईंग एव्हरी वन टुगेदर, मेकिंग उल्टा हार्ट्स. सो हमारी ट्रेन चल रही है, पता नहीं. डैशम डैशम डैशम. डैशम डैशम. डैशम डैशम. डैशम. नहीं, युप्पो. Am I in frame? Yes, I am in frame. अभी इधर से अगेन येलो. अभी इधर. इमेजिन व्हेन गॉड मस्ट हैव मेड पीकॉक विथ फुल, क्या बोलते हैं, इंटरेस्ट. कितने कलर्स यूज किए होंगे ना गॉड ने, कितने सारे. एंड व्हाट वंडरफुल कॉम्बिनेशन. ओके, अभी ब्राउन. इधर ऐसा फैला नहीं तो उंगली से भी कर सकते हम लोग. अरे, अभी करने का है हमको फिर से येलो. कितना येलो येलो डट्टी फैलो. God must have loved yellow, but he is not using yellow in the forefront.
दुश्मनों के लिए तो ग्रीन और ब्लू है, हमने येलो तो पीछे बैकग्राउंड में किया है ना। उसके बाद करना है हमको उसकी चुचुआ में मत घुसा देना, ऐसा गलती मत करना, चुचुआ में घुसा दोगे तो कल्याण हो जाएगा, कल्याण हो गई तो सब ग्रीन। हो ये तुम लोग को इधर ऐसा ऐसा आइडियाज कहाँ से आता है? कॉकरोच बनाने का आइडिया? ऑगी कॉकरोच है कि नहीं पहले मेरे को कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट करना। अगर वो कॉकरोच नहीं है, ऑगी एंड द कॉकरोचेस आता है ना, द कार्टून्स नेम इज ऑगी एंड द कॉकरोचेस। सो इफ ऑगी इज अ कॉकरोच देन नो टीचर इज नॉट गोइंग टू मेक अ कॉकरोच, बट इफ ऑगी इज नॉट अ कॉकरोच, आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट इज सम कीड़ा मकोड़ा, आई डोंट नो। फर्स्ट कमेंट, तन्नो टीचर ऑगी इज नॉट अ कॉकरोच, यू कैन गो अहेड, देन ओनली चाय एम गोइंग टू गो अहेड विद इट। ओके नाउ माय स्क्रेपर, ओके कुठे गेला रे कैमल? कैमलचा स्क्रेपर हे आहे ना, असं करायचं कॅमलच्या स्क्रेपरवर। कॅमल का स्क्रेपर आहे ना बहुत छोटा सा आहे, कंगा उसका, इसलिए टाइम लगेगा करने को, दॅट इज वाय आय एम यूजिंग डॉम्स का स्क्रेपर। कुठे गेला? ओके ओ काय केलं मी, नेवर माइंड। सी डोंट गो इन फॉर परफेक्शन चिल्ड्रन, गो इन एंड जस्ट कीप ऑन डूइंग इट, एवरीथिंग विल फॉल इन प्लेस, आई एम डेड श्योर। When you just do it with your whole heart, everything comes nicely. Now this is which color? I think so Persian blue. Now I'm supposed to use my purple. And then purple and Persian blue. I'll keep Persian blue in my hand because we're going to use them again for the bags. As a silent reiki, kaam nahi karne ka bachwa. जोर से बोलो जय माता दी, जय माता दी करते जाओ, ता तर सा तर ता ता। नाउ सी वी आर गोइंग टू मेक वन लकड़ी ईयर, वन लकड़ी ईयर gone behind. Now see, I've taken purple and I'm doing few strands with purple. Okay, you have to follow the direction of the moor punk, and here it's going to be a little thicker. Okay, here there is hardly any space left, but we have to still do it. So this is my purple. We are going to play with many colors. Even here we are going to use sap green, we are going to use Persian blue. Now after we have done this, we will just take our hand and smudge it a bit, because we don't want to keep the background white, so we are just smudging it a bit, okay, with your hand. Now I have taken blue, so we are going to play with many colors, and we are going to play with green too, sap green color and popatia green color. Okay, so many colors to be used for the moor punk. Okay, a bit here, and here it goes down, a little bit of blue, a dip chika, Now we are using our sap green color. Now see, this color, either we can smudge. See, first what am I doing is I'm smudging a little bit of colors. I've got a little serious. No seriousness while coloring. Just keep on, children. Yeah, here we have to be a bit darker. You know why I'm making this video today in the morning? Because it is Anant Chaturdashi and today is my holiday. So I can do it in the morning. And I have already prepared my food. So no tension of khana. No tension of peena. Ding chicka dick chicka dick chicka dog. Dick chicka dick chicka dog. Okay, here I'll do a bit green. See, I'm smudging few parts to give. It's a national bird. Don't make it badly. Make it very nicely. And it is the most beautiful bird you will find on earth. Big and beautiful. But it is a he. It is not a she. Yeh dukha gaya mere ko. It is a he. It is not a she. Shishi wala shi naya, shi wala shi. Okay, now this parts, I'm just using my finger to smudge it off. This part I'm going to do completely sap green. I'll put a little bit of blacks inside here to show the strands of colors. I'll just do this and show it to you. So I've taken my black here. I'm going in for the bordering part here. It was going to be a big video because there are many minute parts which are needed to be colored. I cannot just leave it like that. See, this will be the darker shade black down here. Now let this be the ujala part. And there are a few strands going here. Okay, this part has to... See, when you're smudging, please smudge in the direction of the... मोर पंख. जस्ट डोंट कीप ऑन के ऐसा ऐसा मत कर देना. प्यार मोहब्बत से करना बच्चा. सी, सो यू हैव टू स्मज एंड फिनिश द एंटायर थिंग. नाउ अगेन आई एम टेकिंग माई ब्लैक्स हियर. सी, आई एम जस्ट, नहीं, दिस इज माई ग्रीन. सो अ लिटल बिट ऑफ डार्कर पोर्शन समवेयर टू जस्ट हाईलाइट फ्यू. सी, नाउ दीज स्ट्रैंड्स, सी माई action of my thumb, it goes in the direction of the gaadi. Kaise chakte chuk 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 chuk, bas aisa hi jata hai mera, maza aati hai. Please enjoy your drawings. If you don't enjoy your drawings, you better don't do it. Enjoy the works which you do. When you enjoy, see, I'm just darkening this and putting few strands like that. Just the darker shades here. A little bit of darker shade so that this is highlighted here. The blue parts which we have done. A little bit of darker shade here to highlight this part. Is it? Okay, I need to color this black. So that this is highlighted. Yes, it's highlighted now. Oh, this is black. I need to use any other color. See, I don't even know which color is in my hand. And now I go in the direction of the moor pankh. Just don't do haphazardly. Please go in the direction of the moor pankh and then take your thumb, your toothpick, earbud to do it. Just don't do it anyhow. Now you can take your scraper and redo it. See how beautiful it is going to look. We are redoing it with the scraper just to highlight few strands. If you want, I will just take my iPhone in my hand and I'll show you the waves how we have done with the scraper. बहुत नज़दीक से बता दूंगी so you all will understand the beauty of the scrapers. Why scrapers can be used and how beautifully they can be used. Correct? You should know the uses of each and every tool which is provided to you. Correct? I think so. We are done. We are through. Yes, we are through. Just highlighting few points here and there to show the depthness with black. Yes, there should be a little bit of black here. And here. See, there are certain parts which need to be brightened and certain parts which need to be darkened. Please, children, keep that in mind when you are doing it. Now see, now every time we do one scraping, I am doing this with my nakhun because I know scraper se itna jabardast nahi aayega. So I am just highlighting few points. So I think so, I have done it. Okay, this part looks a bit empty. Let me put a little bit of green here to highlight this part. Just see that your paper does not look white anyway. Please give it a pretty look. Am I completely in frame? Oh, yes, I am in frame and I have done my part well. And I'm going to show you. Okay, I'm taking my mobile iPhone and I want to show you these parts. See, I have used a scraper to do these parts carefully. Okay, so bye till then, and I will show you my entire peacock like that. Natsri mara ambyatsa varatti natsri mara.